If you cooperate, Mohandas, we might be able to help you out. But you'd better do it soon. Nigel's very good at deciphering Sanskrit, and I have a hunch all those papers our agents found at your place are going to get you in some very big trouble.
According to this, tomorrow is a very special day for the cult. The constellation rapport aligns with the rising sun in the morning in a very unique way.
Yeah, I was just reading about that in this astrology book. It's like some sort of harmonic convergence.
Yeah, but instead of meditating to a bunch of crystals in the desert, the cult sees these circumstances ideal for human sacrifice.
They're gonna sacrifice Sydney?
That's accessory to murder, Mohandas. Now, where is she?
To reveal the secret temple, it would be a betrayal of my people. They would subject me to a fate far worse than any of your prisons.
It's almost sunrise.
But if they've taken her back to India? We're talking about tomorrow with the time change and the travel, they'll never make the window.
Wait a minute. Maybe they're not taking her to India. According to this book, the most powerful point of convergence is here in the northern hemisphere. 70 degrees longitude.
That's right here on the northeast coast of the U.S.
Wait a minute. I saw something, an address. To New York.
No! We're signing my death warrant!
You were gonna sign Sydney's.
There's still a couple of hours till sunrise. A chopper can get us to New York in time. Nigel, help me. I need to make a phone call to the NYPD.
Where's the phone?
Nigel!
Oh, okay.